London is the heart of Great Britain, then the River Thames is a major artery. It keeps the city pumping. The Thames flows through the center of London, forever feeding its soul.
Walking along the river in the South Bank, I just don't get tired of it. Come with me, I'll show you the way. It's a fantastic way to spend an afternoon. Let's go. The Borough Market is where you fuel up for your walk.
Let's face it, British cuisine does not have the best reputation. But that stereotype is a thing of the past. Yes, London has gone to the foodies. From gastropubs to farm to table, this is where it all begins.
This is one place where you're going to want to peek in. And why not? It's a replica of the Globe Theater where Shakespeare presented all of his plays. The Tate Modern, it's an awesome building. At least walk in. If you can, spend a couple hours in there. Almost too idyllic, right? Hey, it is what it is.
Here is where the locals come to unwind. Have a pint, watch the gorgeous sunset. Can you blame them? It's a great people-watching spot. And now that you're relaxed, why not catch a show at the National Theater? You can never tell if the production here is beginning or ending. Is it too late for me to audition? The legendary British Film Institute. Books, movies, and a great restaurant inside. I want more! And if you missed the last movie showing at the BFI South Bank, stop at the Undercroft. Hang out with the skateboarders. They are fun to watch. The sun has almost set, but I've saved the best for last. The iconic London Eye.
And voila, the perfect ending.
London by the riverside. It doesn't get any better than this.
Psst, hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.